Developing right now, Pueblo police investigating a drive-by shooting that happened early this morning. Thankfully, no one is hurt, but there was some pretty bad property damage.
Police say it happened around 5 o'clock this morning on Bridal Trail and Encina Road. Police say they're looking for an orange or yellow truck with a triangle symbol of some kind on the door. Call Pueblo police if you know anything.